In the upstate tonight, the Spartanburg County coroner is investigating what he calls a suspicious death. A father and his daughter found the body in a wooded area. Investigators believe they may know the identity, but they're waiting to get confirmation from DNA. News 4's Mike McCormick is on the story for us tonight. Mike.
We did just get an update from the Spartanburg County coroner here at his office. He's calling this a hot case, and because of that, he's hoping that he'll get results back quicker from the state crime lab. But he says it'll likely be tomorrow at the earliest before he hears anything. Now, the 911 call came in regarding this case around 6 o'clock Sunday night from a man who said he and his daughter had been walking in a wooded area between Pauline and Cedar Springs in Spartanburg County looking for mushrooms. They stumbled across the human remains that the coroner says had apparently just been dumped there in a creek bed. He believes they'd been there at least a month. The coroner says because of the advanced stage of decomposition, it was impossible to tell an immediate identity or cause of death, but the coroner says he does believe the remains are that of a young man.
I don't want to put a strain on our analysts because they're already handling the whole state. They do us a favor by, you know, putting these at the front of the list to help us out. And this is, for lack of a better word, kind of a hot case. So they put it up so the sheriff can start his investigation, you know, with a positive ID.
The Spartanburg County coroner telling us he has been in contact with the guardian of a young man who'd been reported missing in the city of Spartanburg to see if these cases are connected. But again, at this point, it is too early to say for sure if those cases are connected. The coroner again telling us it'll probably be at least tomorrow before he gets any confirmation of the identity. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4 in Spartanburg County.